Impressive come-from-behind victory in game one for Tanja Hain-Hofmann. She leads 1-0. Following this match will be an award ceremony in which we will honor our women medalists at this 2009 U.S. Open. We hope that you will stay and pay your respects and thanks to players who worked so hard to make such a great show all week long.
Thanks.
Gao Jun levels the match, one apiece. It's my pleasure to introduce to you another USATT Hall of Fame member in our audience, and that is seated to my left in the red shirt, that is Larry Hodges.
Thank you. games in row.
Defending champion Gao Jun is now ahead 2-1 after winning game 3, 11-4. Some more U.S. Open champions that were crowned this week. The U.S. Open unrated champion is Tony Wong.
You served inside the table. 2-3. 2-3. Go play.
Yeah.
Hain-Hofmann.
Tanja Hain-Hofmann is back in the match. Squaring it up at 2-2 with an 11-6 victory in game number 4. In case you weren't here earlier, we, on this center court, crowned the men's and women's doubles champions. For the men, it was Chen Weixing and Jurek Roskoff. And for the women, it was Elizabeth Samara and Daniela Dodan.
Five. 6.
Gao Jun takes a 3-2 lead. We have another Olympian in the crowd, and that is Emilia Georgiou, to my right in the stands, from Armenia. Oh. Will not want to miss that.